This is the view that greets me this morning, Sunday morning, the 19th. As I open the door of our cabin, this is Genovese Island, known as the Island of the Birds. We're going to have a walk here this morning, a dry landing. And then later, we're going to have an opportunity to snorkel right here, I think, or near here, from the boat, not from a beach.
Young nasty boobies here, I mean red-footed boobies down?
No, because they are always on the trees.
Oh, even the young ones?
Yes.
Okay.
They nest on the trees, so the baby will be on the nest.
So if we see a white fuzzy one in a tree. They're flirting. They're
red
not arguing
boobies.
Over the tree.
Oh, you think they're flirting?
Yeah,
it's either territory on the tree or flirting.
Reminds me of a hawk I had in my backyard.
Well, now is that motion a court sort of motion?
Yeah, he's got a neck ache. He's straining to get.
No, this is a Nazca. And he's going to tell us. Actually, he came over here to tell us. Yes.
Well, yeah, that's right. You've got blue feet, pal.
He's checking out the color of Alan's feet.
Yeah. You've got blue feet.
Be careful if anyone has red sneakers on. You might have a mating dance or something.
You can go this way if you'd like to. I'll move this way. However. Oh, he's a male. That's the universe.
Handsome.
Look at the lavender on the beach. See, along with the lavender.
Are And the if we get pooped, that's good luck.
Oh, is it? Okay.
Good reason to warn my rain hat.
It's about. It isn't. It doesn't just drop.
It does what?
Another Nazca booby, and he was whistling, so he must be a male. Here's a dove. Is this a lava dove?
It's a Galapagos dove.
Galapagos dove.
Get that turquoise wing around the eye. So close to all kinds of birds. They are so tame. It's amazing.
Like gulls with the red beaks, but without the long tails.
And all the way above, there's lots of flying birds, frigate birds, boobies. And we just saw an owl. Thank you. there's some frigate bird, great frigate bird, parent in the front, three adolescents, actually an adolescent on the left, and two chicks on the right. Other people snorkeling in the... What's the name of the island again?
This is
Genovesa. Genovesa Island. A bird sanctuary, like, well, it's not a sanctuary, it's just birds everywhere. Underneath there's fishes of all kinds of colors and blue and orange. Adolescent frigate bird preening away.
It would be funny to see a naked swallowtail.
Canada geese molt and can't fly for a period of time.
This is a red-footed booby, baby, still with some fluff, doesn't have his red feet yet. This is an immature red-footed booby. I'm standing about 6 feet away from it. Somebody feed me.
Booby, adolescent, and on the nest, I think, or below, is another red-footed booby, which I think is an adult, getting there, and over here is another adolescent, and I think that's an adolescent there. I don't think he was, I think he was a maybe fighting off somebody else. Thank you. two great frigate birds. One chick and one. I'm not sure if it's an adult or. Well, I think it might be an adult. They are probably, well, 5 feet from us or something like that. Sucking. Right next door to it. What's this? Galapagos. I forget what they call it. A gull.